play LEGO Star Wars 3, The Clone Wars, Episode 1, Begun, The Clone War Has. Hey there folks, this is DMC Jedi Man Gaming and welcome back to the channel. It's been a while since I've recorded, since I had to wait on these things to arrive, but I've got them now. And we are going to jump into a new series today. Now, you may recall that recently on my channel, I had a poll up what Star Wars game should be next, because I wanted to do one more game in the month of May. Of course, with everything, it kind of got jumbled, pushed back later than I wanted, but since I asked and you answered, I'm doing it anyway. And with a resounding 63% of the vote, I think, or 67, the clear winner was LEGO Star Wars 3, The Clone Wars. So that'll be the game that I play for today. I just realized that might not be installed. I may have to cut this intro short, install it, and then continue recording. That'd be embarrassing. Rest assured, the other games that weren't picked this time will eventually be played for the channel. You know, probably not in the near future, but, you know, at some point if I'm needing a new game to play, one of those may be it. Worst case scenario, I'll play at least one of those come, you know, next year in May for Star Wars Day. But let's get this game started and get into doing this. Let's see. Games and apps, that's what I need to go into. Well, this appears to be louder than my last pair of headphones. Okay, once the splash screen's done, we'll get the recording started. Because these normally don't like to record when they've got the splash screen up. Hopefully this records. If it starting the recording right now. Okay, recording's been started. Now let's make sure it says we've got an hour. Also, man, these headphones are loud. I'm actually going to have to turn these down a little bit. Long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. LEGO Star Wars 3, The Clone Wars. Hold on. Okay, hold on. I need to figure this out. Wait. Okay, that's much more manageable. Sorry for the double audio for a moment. Okay. Sorry about that. Like I said, new pair of headphones. I forgot these have a volume thing on the side, and these were turned way up. Okay, so we are starting our new game. So, it's been a long time since I played this. Similar to other LEGO games, we're going to go through the story. I'll probably do a lot of the grinding off camera afterwards. You know, since this one doesn't have, you know, all those side missions. Star Wars! Prologue! Geonosian Arena! Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi has traveled to Geonosis in pursuit of the bounty hunter Jango Fett. However, he has been captured by Count Dooku, the leader of a separatist conspiracy against the Republic. Anakin and Padme received Obi-Wan's distress signal, but they too have been captured. All three now await their fate in the Geonosian Execution Arena. Doing my best to emulate the announcer guy. That was the thing of the Clone Wars cartoon. Every title crawl or start of an episode had an announcement. based on this, but it's originally taught.
Hmm.
Hey, what are you gonna do?
We don't have any of the fancy stud multipliers.
Thank you.
clues down. And here come the droids. Master, destroy it! You melted the ice cream cone. Fuck you, Django. Okay, now we actually have Saber. I wanted to use there. I wanted to be more accurate and use the. Okay, we got a little bit more. There we go. And Lorax. So I think it would have been him. Ruining my ice cream cone. Oh. Hey. Football. That is so fucked up. At least the head was still on there. Thank you. goes deep, son. I don't know where that other one went. There it is. Get that back. That level, and we should get our first achievement for this one. We got Obi-Wan Kenobi from that level, Anakin Skywalker, Padme Amidala. We got three Jedi. We got 80-something thousand? I know we had like 87,000 or 88,000 before everything just got haywire. We got one mini kit piece. And we now have the first two gold bricks. There's the malevolence. So maybe we don't get any, Okay, I turned that up too loud again. Admiral, you are very fine. And then get the red brick that's contained within there. If we have a small character, we could now use that. That would actually get us to that red brick. Okay, I don't know what the, that one does. Okay, explosive weapon. I was just looking to see if we could get a third gold brick in here somewhere. Also allow us to travel to the different mission select. So yeah, we were at the Geonosian Arena on Geonosis. We can actually land on Geonosis, I think. We just have to decide if we want to go for Christophsis, the Rusan Moon, or the Dooku Realm. I always like going for Pentris. Then Grievous, then Dooku. Hidden Entry. Asajj Ventress. Chapter 1. The Hidden Enemy. The beautiful world of Christophsis is held under siege by a separatist droid army, hoping to save lives and prevent further destruction. Jedi Generals Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker have planned a daring ambush to turn the tide in their favor. With just a small detachment of clone troopers, the Jedi prepare to spring their trap. Yeah. I see. Not going for those thugs because I'm not quite done destroying. Anakin does not have a double jump, or hold on, does have one? I'll still, I'm gonna try one more time. Okay, why do you sometimes double jump and sometimes not? Okay, I'm gonna wait on that mini kit. So, on to the turbo run, boys.
Okay.
supposed to use this on the terminal somewhere. Where's the terminal? Oh, that's a sound number. This part is always confusing. Thank you. I do not know what I'm doing here. I forgot how much of a freaking slog this part was. A reason to grab this guy's stupid fucking head. There's so much stuff on screen I couldn't tell what the hell I was supposed to be doing. Now I think I need this hat. Who should be watching this? There she is, Asajj Ventress.
Hey!
Just making sure we're still recording, because I am so paranoid between what happened with Brogan recently, which is one of the things that, well, not one of the things that caused it, but definitely did not make me happy to find out that I'd lost an hour of Brogan footage, coupled with the fact of what happened with the most recent LEGO, the most recent LEGO Marvel episode I did. Because of all of that stuff, I am so paranoid when it comes to this. That looks like a vulture droid. Probably is the vulture droid. Okay, we'll put the last piece in the mold. First, I go through and destroy everything else in this room, which equates to that one thing. Alaska. And here she is. Okay, don't you dare blitz. Obi-Wan's probably like, Anakin, why aren't we going after her? But so we will, Master. But first we need all of these shiny Republic credits. I didn't notice the pieces hopping around waiting to be bored. Before we leave the room. I don't think that's going to be possible. If we hadn't lost that blue stud, I bet you we would have. Luckily, I'm pretty sure we have a chance. We go after her, Anakin. First, we need all of these Republic credits. Anakin, when did you become so money hungry? Well, the Jedi Order doesn't really pay. Droid. Level complete. We got Commander Cody and the regular clone trooper. We did get true Jedi status. Can build that thing in the ship now. Okay, so we're Obi-Wan and Anakin. Are we back on the ship? Yes, we are. Okay. So that creates a permanent. Okay, so that allows us down here. That being said, I do believe we are going to explore this and continue next time. I know this isn't as long as some of my videos, but it's a little later in the day. I got dinner preheating, so I really want to go get that done. I hope everyone enjoyed this first episode. Like I said, the rest of the game will continue. I'm going to go through all the main stories. I'm probably going to do all of the good guy, bad guy, like, I forget what they call them, like galactic battles or something. I'm going to do all of those. I think there's bounty hunt missions. I'll do those. The only thing you won't see is, you know, replaying missions, you know, in free play to get all the mini kit pieces. You know, that's the one thing I probably will do off camera. Like, even exploring and grabbing all the bricks from, like, the worlds, I'll do that. But, yeah, that's going to do it for this first episode of LEGO Star Wars 3 The Clone Wars. I hope everyone enjoyed this first one. I'll be back with another episode soon. This has been DMC Jedi Man Gaming, and I'm signing off. Peace, everybody. Mm-hmm.